Well, there was a tight end on that side, and Beckett got a good jump, and A.J. Cam was slow coming out of his stance because of the tight end being there and didn't get a good push on him at all. Beckett coming from the blind side, perfectly timed hit.
Beckett's had as good a game as any defensive end we've probably seen this year. And it almost resulted in a touchdown as DeQuinta Jones diving on the ball, but they spun it to one. Another look and a vicious hit on the South Carolina quarterback.